Big Alligator, he's mysterious. Big Alligator, he's amphibious. Big Alligator, he's dangerous. But with a big alligator, you can be prosperous. I was raised in the swamp by my old grandpa. We ate turtle meat, a fish called gar. Grandpa told me about panthers and bears, but most of all, he told me to beware. But halpati chobi nakshanichkika, halpati chobi bokenteyiwa, halpati chobi hinokajijiwa, halpati chobi imajajiwa. As the days of the summers grew longer and hot, Grandpa took me on my first gator hunt. We pushed through sawgrass and willow sloughs with a yellow-eyed dog in a dugout canoe. The dog started sniffing something in the air. Grandpa said, must be gator over there. Better grab your knife and some rope. And remember what I told you when you was a boy. But halpati chobi nakshanichkika, halpati chobi okenteyiwa, halpati chobi hinokajijiwa, halpati chobi imajajiwa. At the age of 12, I was sure of myself. I could catch alligators by myself. But my dog didn't know what my grandpa said. He jumped in the water by the gator's head. Halpati chobi didn't even pause. My dog disappeared in the gator's jaws. I can still hear my grandpa saying, halpati chobi nakshanichkika, halpati chobi okenteyiwa, halpati chobi hinokajijiwa, halpati chobi imajajiwa. Oh, halpati chobi nakshanichkika, halpati chobi okenteyiwa, halpati chobi hinokajijiwa, halpati chobi imajajiwa. Many years later, I remember that day, how that big bull gator swallowed my dog. Scars and pain haunts my life, but I've learned to live and I learned to survive. Halpati chobi nakshanichkika, halpati chobi okenteyiwa, halpati chobi hinokajijiwa, halpati chobi imajajiwa. Oh, halpati chobi nakshanichkika, halpati chobi okenteyiwa, halpati chobi hinokajijiwa, halpati chobi imajajiwa. Halpati chobi, halpati chobi.